Hello children, in this session we are going to see about the municipalities. Municipalities look after the basic needs of the people. A municipality is also known as municipal committee or municipal council. A municipality is also known as municipal committee. Members are elected by people who are 18 years of age and above have the right to vote in the election. Elections are held every 5 years. The elected members are called municipal councillors. They elect a chairperson or president among themselves. Dear children, let us recall what we have learnt in this session. Municipalities look after the basic needs of the people. Municipality is also known as municipal committee or municipal council. A municipality is also known as municipal committee or municipal council. Members are elected by people who are 18 years of age and above. Have the right to vote in the election. Elections are held every 5 years. The elected members are called municipal councillors. They elect a chairperson or president among themselves. My dear children, I hope that you are all understand the about municipalities. In our next session, we discussed about the functions and source of income of the municipalities. Thank you.